Look at this, y'all. This is what it looks like when the white bass are on fire. I haven't been out here long. This is about 20 of them, probably more. But this is what it looks like. This is the Maumee River white bass run. This is what it looks like when the bite is on fire. This is what I try to explain to people. You can see the dandies I got right here. Look, look at my feet. Look by that. That one right there, that one behind here, this one here. I mean, them are like 16, 17 inches right there. Them are studs. A lot of males. And I'm going to show you what I'm using today. What I'm using is a chartreuse head with the red eyes. And I'm using the go-go minnow with the green glitter white bottom. And I like to turn the white upside down. This has been absolutely killing them. That's what I'm talking about. So let's get back to these fish, y'all. White bass are in.